Before I get started on this video, remember no recommendations for 2 weeks. I'm still rather backed up, so without further ado, let's get started with the video. What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 10:14 a.m. on January 14th of 2023, and I would like to welcome you all to my 777th song review. The song was recommended to me by Erdos Christian. Shout out to you. Hope you're watching. The song I was recommended was Bratva by the band Slaughter to Prevail. I've done quite a few Slaughter to Prevail song reviews on my YouTube channel, but not one to this song. Let's get into it right now and see what the song's all about. Volume's all the way up. This is Bratva by Slaughter to Prevail. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this right now.
You're listening
to Alex the Terrible. Woo! Hell yeah. Very chuggy vibe right now from the guitar, I like that. I love me some Slaughter to Prevail gutturals too.
Fear of a death is so bad. It's like hell, but I still don't believe. Vocalist by the heartless passion. This is the one that bitches shines inside. I'm a brother of the land, get my friend. Slash the lifeless of the night.
Got a little bit of an instrumental change here. Nice.
We'll be right back.
Alright, so that was Bratva by Slayer to Prevail. Pretty good song, really liked it. Very chuggy vibe to it, especially with the guitar, mainly in the beginning when it really got kicking in. Really liked that. Drums, super powerful. I heard some cymbal crashing as well in the background during, like, the that little instrumental break before the final chorus. Really liked that. Got some great gutturals and some great uncleans from the unclean vocalist. I just wish I could have heard his really, really deep uncleans that I hear in a lot of I Prevail songs. Didn't really get that. These were deep, but not... Did I say I Prevail? Shit. I meant Slaughter to Prevail. When I hear the word Prevail, I think I Prevail. But, yeah, Slaughter to Prevail songs, but, yeah, still really good. I loved the structure in this song, too. The structure was really, really good. But I didn't really get anything memorable. No guitar solo, no hard headbang breakdown. I usually get at least one hard headbang breakdown in a Slaughter to Prevail song. But yeah, not this one. Still a really good song. Glad I listened to it. And can't wait to listen to some more Slaughter to Prevail. So on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Bratva by Slaughter to Prevail is getting a 4.5 from me. Got some more recommendations coming up. Still pretty backed up. But that's my song review for today. Bratva by Slaughter to Prevail. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.